Again. Let's get these treasures, I think. Buffs. Summon this dude. Okay. Where do we want to go first? Template archive. Where is that? 5946. Hey, what's this quest? Let's do that quest first. Did that just randomly appear? Oh, it's a daily quest. Well, something. 16 hours remaining. Okay. I should have gone back to my covenant. That's finished, huh? Yeah, later. Okay, we want to head to there, huh?
Devourers have decimated this area. Destroy the fissures and protect its natural state.
These fissures? We're just jumping? Okay. Cool, cool. There's one over there. Do I need a Karas? No, wait, I got the three things for that, didn't I? I got them earlier, so I don't need it. Oh, interrupted him. Hey, transfusion. I'll transfuse you guys. And heal myself. I like the animation for that. Okay. Jumpity jump. It's one over here, huh? It's in the water. Wait, wait, how would you even close this? I'm literally jumping on water. There's one over here. I'm gonna jump on this thing. Couple of something up. One up here, do you? Jump on this thing. How much does Frost Shock actually do nowadays? 17, huh? Grab here. I'm gonna kill this dude. Lovelish.
You have preserved okay. This place for now.
I got some chainmail now. Oh, what are these dudes? Damn it, come here, Pergapo. Okay, I got the other guy, let's go. Okay. Where was I going again? Template archive. 5946. 5946. Wait, where's 59? Right near here. Okay, let's head over to Pilgrim's Grace then. Wait, what's the best way back to here? The gap there. We go around. Yes, very good. I agree. Not too sore. Well. Let's go. What is this waystone that Tom keeps saying me? Oh, it's probably that, right? Wanna take that? Why is there still a waypoint? I don't know what that's pointing at. Did you put a waypoint? No, it didn't. Bugger. How do I put a waypoint again? I forget. Is it literally just, if you sound for it like that? Oh, man, I don't know. Is it just not working? I don't even know. I don't know what this... Did I actually put a waypoint here? Who knows? Oh, I did. Remove waypoint. Okay. Cypher down chest. Nope. Don't get distracted. I am going. Huh? Oh, it's down. It's that way. Wait, what? Am I missing something here? How do we get there? Maybe I can jump up here? Let's go around instead. If I zoom in, it's north of me. Somehow it's north of me. Oh, it's a chest here. Shit, I just aggro those guys. Huh. What I have to do for this one? What's it called? Template archive. Press the orb on the opposite side of the room. I'm sorry, what? Am I gonna aggro Sonic staying this close? Oh, I am too. Screw it, let's kill it. Oh, no, I aggro these guys too. Interrupt him. Come over here. You come over here now. I don't want to go over there. Anyway. Is it down or is it up? Oh, I think I'm above it. Hey, what is this? Don't know what that was. Okay, let's just go down. Somebody's killing the big thing. Oh, there's a door here. Let's kill this guy. Can I purge whatever he's got on him? No, what is that? Let's kill that. Very good. There's something below us? A Taurus that provoked. It's an orb here? Oh, what's it doing? What is it doing? Is it gonna roll into there? Okay. I'm just gonna follow this thing. Imagine if that ball came back and I got squashed in the middle. Okay, now we're in here. Here it is. What did I get? A new costume. What can you use? Wait, did that do something? View costume options. Tricorn hat. Oh, I remember that one. Okay. Safari hat? What was the other one? Oh, chef's hat. We're with the chef's hat for now. I like the safari hat though. I guess I gotta teleport out of here. Yep. Forgotten proto vault. Hey, where did we end up? Oh, back at the front. Okay, cool. Where is the Forgotten Proto Vault? You need Door of Shadows? What? Do you really? Or where's 6669? 66 is over here. Here somewhere? Oh, I know what they're talking about when they say Frog Quest. The quest where I was jumping around earlier today. Okay. I don't know, let's see. Do you really need flying? I'm curious. Dude literally starts like right there, huh? Let's go there first. He's like standing there somewhere. Okay. Let's go. Custis. What's in front of me? What's that? Supply. Oh, I remember this. This is the one that I couldn't access before, but maybe I can now. Or maybe I can't. Who knows? Crush supply cache. I don't think I know what this is. It's clearly a way to get in there. And it probably has something to do with this. What does the repair tool do? roaming repair tool. Okay. No. I thought maybe because it's crushed, you can use the repair tool to do something to it. Whatever. Oh, can I talk to that dude? What's up? Yeah, you take this. Oh man, I thought he might go over there. Damn it. Ooh. I click on the rock. Let's try again. Oh, I can keep hitting these rocks. Now I can get the cache. Yes. Awesome. And I get some new feats. Feats. I wonder if I got that set yet. Anathemic. It's not a set. Okay, well, we did that. Now where am I heading to? Corrupted Architect. I already got that dude. I actually want to head up this path. Okay. Hey, don't chase me, bro. What's my rep with the Enlightened? 1k. That's a long way to go. And that dude's got the frog quest. Okay, I'm kind of here. Where do I want to go? Dude was standing up here somewhere, right? But he's probably going to take some sort of crazy path, right? It's Dora shadowing up there, huh? Then what? He's gonna door shadows again? He's obviously trying to climb right up somewhere. Well, let's just see where he goes. It could be adventure time to try to get up here without Dwarf Shadows. Oh, wow, where is he? Oh, man, he's gone right up. There's probably another way up here. Let's see where he goes. Wow. You can put Dwarf Shadows on a surface like that? That's weird. Okay, he is really going up high, huh? Oh, that's where the cache is? Man, if I'd have known there's a cache up here, I would have done that. It's literally here. Yeah, when I had the frog quest early today, I should have done it then. Okay, well, in lieu of not having the frog quest, is there another way to get up high? Is... Ooh, damn, aggro or something. Let's kill it. Okay. Maybe. If it is really on this side, is there another way to get around that side? Because, like, he did it with Door of Shadows, but is that the only way? Probably yes. I am definitely not getting up this side. Like, maybe Kyrian wings could pop you up. How often can you use those? You can only carry one, right? What's this thing here? Click it. Drops a target dummy on the ground that attracts nearby monsters to the target. Lasts for 15 seconds. Okay. Yes, what he said. Gym bars are tour ghasty people, hey? Hey, whoop, damn it. Move. Just skip at these cliffs. If there really is no way up here. Okay, definitely not there. Hey, why is this got a quest item? Kill this thing. Oh, these guys are still aggro on me? No. You will not cast whatever that ability was. No earthquake for you. Okay, well. Oh, there's a battle pet over there. I don't know about this frog dude. Look at this plant, I clip on it. Okay. Clearly I ain't going up that way. Can you get up these rocks? It almost looks like you can, but... Maybe not mob money like this. Drop that. Oh, I didn't hit it. Hey, that guy jumped up there. Where'd he come from? Nope. Oh, wait, you can just climb up here, right? But that doesn't help at all, does it? It might help me get to that frog. This looks like you can climb something here. Look, don't fall off. Do they really want me to do this? Hop onto that piece there? No. Whoa. So much stuff clipping. I can get to that guy. I don't know what the point is though. I mean, I can't get up there, can it? Oh, I'm not high enough, nowhere near high enough to get on that, am I? No. It looks like you can get up there though, hey. If you can get up on this thing, you can... Oh no, that's probably too high. Well. I'm at it. I've gone swing. I think that aggroed something. It's a spider doing here. Hey, well, appear out of luck there at least. I can't get in here, can I? No consoles? No. See, that dude started by going up here and doors are shadowing up to there. I don't have that ability. So, I can't get up there. Well, let's move on to the next one. If I can't get that one, I'm gonna get the Nord Valise. Nord. Thirty-eight seventy-three. Back over here somewhere. Okay. I'm gonna get out of here somehow. Come on, shot hide, get me out of here. Did some mob just disappear? Is that my head? I swear there was a mob there before. Thing I put on the map. It's gonna drop down? Sure. Where's that in front of me? Harvester? Oh, it's up. Oh, it's up there. I see it. Wait, how do I get up there? Really? Really, really? Don't jump off, don't jump off. Wait, how did I get there before? Okay, let's go the long way. I see a path. Not this way. It's where I was before. Holy crap. Okay. We're up. We want to go past here. I need to find the gap, right? There's a gap here, right? Let me just check. Yep. Stop, stop, stop. It's in this tree, right? Yeah, there it is. How do I jump to that? Do you think I can get it from here? Yes. Dismount carefully. Yes. Yeah. It's an offhand piece. Wait, what is that? Oh, I need to add to my collection. Okay, let's right click it. Cool, cool. But what is it? Protoflora harvester. Oh, here it is. It is a, is it a fist weapon? What are these, are fist weapons? No, they're offhands. A little bit weird, hey? Is Hurricane the dude down there? It is. Hidukon. Hidukon. How does it work? Comments? Requires. First fish up strange goop from Hurricane's waters. Okay. How does this work? She makes it into a lure. You attach it to your fishing rod. Wow. Damn. Okay, see how that works. Sorinus? That's right next to Haven. Wow. Well, I'm gonna go ahead to wherever I was heading before. I'll do Hurricane stuff later. Ignored vase. Valleys. 3873. So I really just got to get to there. Let's go there first. That's this place, right? Okay. A lot of mobs around here. Oh, is this that treasure I saw the other day? Oh, wait. Oh, wait, I've seen this treasure. Oh, man. How do they recommend to get to it? Don't tell me it's where I think they're trying to get to. It is! Holy crap. I did this so many times. I didn't do so many times. I thought about doing this yesterday and I never tried it. When I did it a couple times. And I just didn't think you could get it. No. Where do you get a jump from? Ah, oh, damn, I just clipped. No. Where does he jump from? Damn, he jumps so high. I don't understand. My horse didn't jump that far. Damn it. It looked like it was doable for a second before. You start falling too soon, right? No. Bugger. Like, that looks like a path too, right? I don't know. Really? You can actually make this jump over here? Fine. I could attract another one? It's not because I killed that one, is it? Maybe it is. Hey. How the heck? This looks higher than on his video. Yeah, it's definitely higher. I mean, that looks like I can get in a gap there. No. We can jump it here, right? That's it. Now where? I don't know where I'm going. Like, I feel like I can get this corner, maybe. I want to get that corner. It so feels like I can get it. What am I stuck on here? Damn it. Okay, let's have a look around. Okay, well, Fauna Guardian, you see. Look at this cliff, it's all eaten out and stuff. What is with this Bombarda prototype? Docile Bombardas. There's gotta be a way to get up in here, right? Think about it. Think about it. How would I do this? There's too many of these mobs here. Stop spawning and stuff, eh? I don't know how to get up there. Man. Okay, let's go up and have a look again. Let's have a look again. Oh, go away, big dude. Like, this ledge here is lower than that ledge, so it seems manageable, right? But it's further away. Use my goblin glider to get there. Wait, now I'm now I'm up here, now what? This way? I don't want to fall down though, now that I'm up here. Oh man, how are these mounts without feet? Because I can't see shit. Die, mates. Okay, well, we got that. Even though we had to use a compound glider. Now I gotta make more gliders. There's probably a way to jump up there without the glider. What's the next thing? Domination Cache. What the hell? Need to farm a key? 60, 18. Where's 18? Up top? 60 here? Really? In that area? Oh man. Wow. From Inquisitors, huh? And they're elites. Damn. And the Arcanist, they're both elite. Well, can you go over there and do that? Farm that key. Was that a cloak? Okay.
Blessings to you.
Okay, keep the rest.
Happy adventuring.
So thanks. To the other side. What is this thing? Enhancement console. Well, we want to head over here, right? Because I want to go up. Dominance cache, huh? Nazarethine Arcanist. Well, and a Morse One Provoker, huh? Didn't say on the other one, though. Well, got a Naga Orc. It looks like it's like a alliance thing with a Horde flag, but it's not. Where am I heading anyway? No, I want to head. Actually, I want to head down here. I want to head up here. Wait. There's waypoints on the map? Nah, I got rid of them. Okay, making our way down here. Into the desert. Wait, what do I gotta kill? Inquisitors. Or Arcanist, yep. Inquisitors. Inquisitors or Arcanists? Oppressor. I'm gonna go further up. Plunderer, Vermin, Oppressor, Defiler. Striker. There's a quick Inquisitor. Where's the cage actually? Need rocks. Duck door. Over there is the cache. What are these? What mechanicals, huh? Are they always together with other ones? World. Provoker. Apparently a provoker drops it. Let's attack this guy and just see how hard he is. Dog's out. No strength for you. What's over there? There's an Inquisitor over there and a Striker. What's with this Bulwark? Is it going to attack me? Striker. Let's kill this guy. He's not aggroing the other guys, which is nice. He can still get this Inquisitor by himself. Nice. Interrupt, come closer please. You cast out on me, I'll cast this on you. Dog's out. War Storm. They cast for you. Kill myself and my dogs. So, Provoker, Inquisitor, or Arcanist? He's a provoker. Can I get him by himself? No, I got the striker as well. He'll put my corpse to use, he's dead. Okay, well, I don't know where I'm supposed to farm these guys. Let's get near the cache. Maybe near the cache is what we'll get. What's below me? Sandworn chest. What's the Sandworn chest? Avoid those guys. They get the Inquisitor by himself. Oh, I see. Right there. Some dogs, help us out. War Storm. Interrupt your crazy cast. Interrupt that. Okay. These dudes are next to each other. Do you reckon I can loot that? With the cap totem? No. Help me, dogs. I just gotta get this guy down again. Now I can focus on the guy by himself. Oh, I need a chest key? Okay. Oh no. Can I purge it off him? I can purge one off him. Key? No. Sandborn chest key. Where do you even get this key from? Who knows? Oh, there's another gunner. Too bad they're mechanical. Can't hex them. If they're mechanical, I should be able to like, make an engineering thing that stops them. Or does something to them. Who the hell is that? Oracle something. Seems bad. Voider.
Eyes alert, wits sharp. They will see the unseen.
The Inquisitors are with the Wardens. Damn. There's the cache. I need the key, huh? Oh, Inquisitor's humanoid. Oh, cool. Well, that makes things a bit easier. Oh, what did I just purge that? I don't know. I had to move. Bad time to start casting that now. Screw your orbs. Oh, the orbs don't disappear? Okay. Oh, they do disappear eventually. Same strat, hex this dude. Oh man, the buffs are about to wear off. Should I even bother farming this at the moment? Probably not, right? I'm gonna stop this here.